gaan telen. Red setter, they got him from a rescue because they said they used to have two and then one died and the other one missed it, so they went and got a rescue one. He said the only thing with them is they get naughty. So his way of being naughty was if you weren't paying him any attention, he'd nick something out of the bin and walk off with it. But honestly, it's such a lovely dog.
So did they have two then?
Yeah, but we only saw one.
Oh, okay.
I said to Richard, not now, but I said I do miss the big dog.
I do, I still miss it.
Yeah.
It's just when you're at home, it's got something.
Yeah, that's it.
As much as I love the two little ones, I do miss having them.
Yeah. And I was going to Richard, well, maybe get a Labrador.
Yeah.
And then when he saw this. Oh, I'd love to have a dog with me.
Well, I love it because it is a rescue.
And then when we saw this red setter, he's like, oh, I'd have a red setter.
Wow, so, okay. That's a good compromise.
Yeah.
It's a nice, but yeah, I know you can get them in the river and white as well.
Yeah. But actually, for the grooming, he said he shaves this one every 6 months.
That's not bad.
So they actually don't have loads of hair, because that's the only thing with a golden retriever. Yeah. I'd love to have one, but.
Is that thick?
It's the hair, isn't it?
Yeah.
And they do get a bit smelly.
Yeah.
Work out. I think Preston must have been gone 4 years.
It's been gone for 2.5 years. 2 years this year. Yeah, 2013. Yeah.
And it is exactly that. You miss that. You know it's there, sort of thing. A bigger dog. She fits in so easy.
That's it. It doesn't matter where you go, you just pop it in somewhere, can't you?
Yeah.
I was actually trying to go slow.
No! get so close together, don't they?
Yeah, they do. I think they live in bumper cars.
Open his arms up and down. Don't do that, you lose it.
Yeah, imagine I found this somewhere.
So many bumps on this one, is there? They're more used to it.